All right, Team C's, let's check it out. Enter. We're straight into it. All right, I guess WASD moves us around, and I think we're trying to... Oh, it's... Get the plastic. We're trying to get all the plastic. Probably want to avoid the TNT, because that'd be bad. No. And... Oh, I see. As we grab more plastic, it increases the meter at the bottom. I think when the meter at the bottom runs out, we're probably out. Avoid the TNT. TNT bad. All right. Oh, I wish I had more like... Oh, we ran out. Oh, hello? Game over. Press enter to go to the menu. 10. All right. Is there like a... It'd be really cool if there was like an upgrade menu. No. Looks like somebody made this game really quick just to get on the Team C's hype, which is totally cool. I get it. Gotta get that word out there. And yeah. But I think it'd be really sick if there was like an upgrade mechanic to the game where if you like as you come back, like you can spend, you know, Mr. Beast can like give away money to upgrade his swimming skills for better maneuverability to be able to get more trash and things like that. I think it'd be really cool. Banana peels. Are banana peels really a problem to the ocean? I'm not really familiar with banana peels. I've never heard anything about, oh my god, banana peels in the ocean. Like, wouldn't banana peels just like, couldn't some fish just like eat the banana peels? I'm pretty sure banana peels are like biodegradable and digestible. Ow! All right, TNT bad. All right, let's go it again. Why not? But yeah, I think I don't know. Maybe these are like plastic. It's either one or two things. Either one, I'm just completely unaware of how. Oh god. Either one, I'm just. Oh, max is like your best score. Really? I can do better than that. Maybe banana peels are, it's either one or two things. Either banana peels are actually bad for the ocean or whatever, and I'm just like ignorant, which is a strong possibility. Or two, those are like they're plastic banana peels. Is that a thing? That has to be a thing, right? Somebody has made like joke plastic banana peels. Somebody had to have done that, I'm sure. I wonder how high of a score someone can get in this game. No. Get that. I'll take that bucket there. All right, we're doing great though. So what we got here? We got TNT. What I want to know is why is there TNT here? Like who, and also how's it lit? We're like we're underwater. Isn't like the whole Minecraft mechanic like you put I ran out of energy, I guess. All right. Well, I think we get an idea of what the game is about. It's pretty cool. Thank you so much for watching. If you like that, please subscribe and check out some of my other videos, and also support Team C's.